Belmark is a large company with a very small family atmosphere. It's been the best place to work at that I've never felt before.
For me, it's all about the people. I work with an extraordinary group of people that are committed to doing what's right for not only our customers, Belmark, but for each other.
These people are not just my coworkers, they're my friends. And I think that's what sets Belmark apart from other companies. Other companies, you can feel like one in a million, but here people really do care about you. And it's not just about labels and packaging, it's about who you are as a person and developing you into the best professional you can be.
So far, being under a year mark, it's been a great company to work for. I haven't had the camaraderie that we have here. It's easy to go and talk to everybody, anybody, doesn't matter which plant it is. It's just like family almost. You can talk to everybody and say whatever needs to be said.
Anyone who I go to will help me out with a problem at any time. They'll pretty much drop what they're doing to help me out. And as a relatively new employee, that's all I can ask for.
I have to say, everybody is welcoming like family here. Everybody says hello when you walk in, and it's almost homegrown. I feel like it's a family within work. It's pretty nice working here, I have to say.
We've got such great people. I mean, special people. And that's really what we need in order to make all this happen, is we've got to have people internally who are committed and make the order happen, get it turned around, and satisfy the customer.
Every time we invest here, we're betting on the person. It's, can we as people make this work? I'll put up Belmark's people against anybody in any company in any industry in the United States.
We had a mission right from the beginning. It focused the whole company on those areas of necessity. So I think the mission statement really sets the tone for where we're going and what we have to do as a corporation.
Here at Belmark, we're all in as employees, and we understand that we all need to be in to make Belmark grow and continue growth.
I've been here for a short 10 years. I started part-time as a sponsorship student. From there, I spent some time in press and finishing, and I was promoted 5 years as a supervisor, and now I'm a manager of a department that we started new about 5 years ago. The doors for opportunity are always open.
When I first started here, I was in plant one, plate mounting. I had a long time, 19 years, to kind of master that skill. Then I was kind of just had this feeling I was ready to do something different. So an opportunity came up and I applied for purchasing an admin role and I got it. And I never would have thought I'd be in the office after 19 years working in production. So it's been really great.
I love working for a company that is always willing to go that extra step, that figure out, okay, we did so good here, but what can we do next? What is the next thing that we can do? And it's just an energizing feeling to know that we're never going to be status quo. There's always something next that we can do.
If you're looking at Belmark for a career and you're a driven person and don't need all this structure and you can go off and do your own thing and have high impact projects, this would be a place to look.
Belmark is my first job after I graduated college that I ever had, and I don't regret it at all. This is where I hope to stay for many years to come, and I'm just really glad that I found Belmark when I did.
Every manufacturer out there, all of our competition has machines, but it's the people and it's the way we operate internally. And everybody else has their culture, but we're different. This is a great company.